Michigan Tech tonight at the Kohl Center. They tied yesterday. Seventh minute of the game, Tyler Barnes scores, and it's 1-0 Wisconsin. Huskies, though, respond a little more than a minute later. Malcolm Gould sticking with it on the rebound. And it's 1-1 in the first. A little more than a minute after that. Fast-paced game in the early going. Brendan Woods gives the Badgers a 2-1 lead. But a back-and-forth battle again ends in a draw, this time 3-3. Wisconsin women hosting North Dakota today.